All right, everybody, we've made it back to the airwaves, in which we're now going to be doing our 15th game of Wheel of Fortune 2nd Edition for the PC, which so far I've made $833,245. We're $66,755 away from 900 grand, and it is not impossible that we could reach it. Never know. Read it. There goes. We got it. Oh, credits have a CD-ROM in it. But it is in there. Well, let's try that again. We'll try it again. There we go. Let's see if we can make it to $900,000. We could do it. Never know.
Hello, Charlie O'Donnell here. Let's just set things up before we start our game. Normal game? Okay, so how many people out there? What kind of game do you want to play? Player one?
Disco, disco.
From the Sony Pictures Studios, it's America's Game.
Bell bottoms and your boogie woogie dancing shoes. It's 70s retro day on Wheel of Fortune. And now, here's your host, Vanna White.
Thank you, Charlie. Welcome to another game of Wheel of Fortune, everybody.
Thank you, Vanna. I'm ready to play and win more.
Let's take a look at our category. Same name. Okay, start things off. You get us going, player one.
I'm ready. Let's go.
$450.
T.
A pair of tees.
All right. Go again. Oh!
Uh-oh. Lose a turn. Sorry.
Dadgummit.
It's your turn, player two. I'd like to spin.
$800.
I'll try an L. One L for you. I'll buy a vowel, Vanna. A.
Yep.
This should help. There are three of them.
Uh-huh.
I'd like to buy another vowel, please. I'll try an O.
Disco, two. Disco!
Sorry. On to you.
I'll spin, Vanna. Come on, show me the big money!
800.
$800.
Come on, S!
Disco, disco!
No, sorry. No S's. Player one, good luck.
I'm ready. Let's go.
$350.
Let's go with a C.
One C. Where is it?
Right there. Spin. Oh, 600's good.
$600.
R.
A couple of R's.
Okay. We'll go again. Oh!
I'll lose a turn. Too bad.
Darn.
Player two, you're up. Oh, I'll spin, Vanna. Come on! Come on!
300.
$300. I will try N.
Three.
Good. There are three N's here. I think it's time to purchase a vowel. I will try an E.
There's four of them.
Lots. Four E's. That's what I like. I'd like to buy another vowel, please. A U?
Yep.
One U. I'd like to buy another vowel, please. I hope there's an I. Yes, there is an I. Yes. And now you're out of vowels.
I'll spin.
$450.
Maybe an H.
Maybe a case of disco, disco.
No H. Sorry. Player three, on to you.
I'll spin.
$300.
I'll take a W, please.
You'll take a disco, disco.
Not a single W. Player one, good luck.
I will spin. And we're gonna get $400. M.
One M for you, yes.
I'll go again. How about a free spin? B.
Can do. One B.
Get it up there.
Here's your free spin.
$300. A Y.
There is a Y. Show us.
May as well keep going. We got a free spin, so. Yeah, we're okay this spin, definitely.
$550.
G.
Two G's in this puzzle.
And, well, 300. P. Republican and engagement party. $4,850 at the end of that round.
Well done. Way to go, player one. Let's see how you're doing after this round. You must be a wheel watcher, player one. On to the next round. Good luck, everyone. Take a look at this puzzle. We've got a prize on the wheel this time, Charlie. Tell us about it.
Why not have a ball playing in your own private tennis court? An exciting prize package valued at $8,985.
This round, our category is... Clue.
Ooh, all right. There's an apostrophe up there.
This time, player two goes first.
Okay, here I go. I think I'll spin, Vanna.
$600.
Are there any L's?
One L for you.
I would like to buy a vowel, please. An A.
Not a
disco, disco!
No.
Serves you right, bonehead!
Player three.
I'm gonna spin. Let's see that big one.
$300.
Is there an S?
Ooh.
Good news! There are four of them in this puzzle.
Right on! I think I'll buy a vowel here, Vanna. Come on, give me an O.
Uh-huh. Two O's.
I'd like to buy another vowel. I'd like an E.
Yes, there's an E. In fact, there are two of them.
I'd like to buy another vowel. You.
Disco, disco!
I'm sorry. Player one, over to you.
I'm gonna spin.
$450.
May I have an R?
We have one R for you. $550.
N.
A pair of N's for you.
Go again.
$450.
D.
Uh-huh. 1D.
Oh!
Oh, no. What a shame.
I'll use my free spin.
Free spin?
Yeah. B.
Yes, there's one B. $500.
How about a T?
A pair of T's. $400.
F.
Yes, there are two.
Fred Flintstone's boss. And that is, Mr. Slate.
That's it. Great. A bonus question and a chance at $3,000.
I'm saying Mr. Slate.
That's $3,000 added to your total. Congratulations. Wow, very impressive, player one. That's the end of this round. Let's take a look at the scores. You're hot today, player one. Let's get ready for the next puzzle. It's time for the jackpot round. $5,000 and more for you. We've got a prize on the wheel this time, Charlie. Tell us about it.
Why not have a ball playing in your own private tennis court? An exciting prize package valued at $8,985.
Our category this time around is... phrase. Player three, you start us off this time.
Okay, here I go. I'll spin.
All right, here we go. 450.
Jackpot is growing. $450.
L.
Disco, disco.
There are no L's. Sorry.
Oh, why me?
Cause you picked it, numbskull. R. $600. All right.
$600.
T. Disco, disco. Oh well.
T? No, too bad.
Oh well.
Player two, you're up. I'm gonna spin. Can I have an S? Good. Two S's.
Yep. Oh. I know it. Should be okay.
$300. N. Yes, there is an N. I'll spin the wheel. Come on. Come on. That jackpot is growing. $350. H. We have two H's. I think it's time to purchase a vowel. An A. Two of them. Two A's.
another vowel, please? I'll try an O.
Yes, there's one O.
I'd like to buy another vowel, please. I'd like an E, please, Vanna.
Yes, there's an E. In fact, there are two of them.
Let's give this baby a spin. Come on.
$700.
I'll take a W.
Just the one W.
I would like to buy a vowel, please. U.
There is one U, yes.
I'd like to buy another vowel, please. An I.
One I. Show us. All the vowels are now gone.
I'll spin. Come on, show me the pee money.
$300.
C.
Disco, disco.
No C's. Sorry.
No.
Serves you right, bonehead.
I'd like to spin, please.
$400.
M.
Disco, disco.
There are no M's. Sorry. Player one, good luck.
Here we go.
$700.
D.
Uh-huh. One D. $300.
B.
Yes, there's one B.
I'm gonna go for it. I want that jackpot. Well, I'm not gonna get it. Oh! I should have stalled and kept player two from a win.
Ooh, that was so close. Bad luck. Player two, you're up.
I'd like to solve the puzzle.
Dang it.
Wash behind your ears.
Now I have to play catch up.
You did it. Fantastic. See how all our players are doing after this round. You must be a wheel watcher, player one.
Oh, I'm still in the lead? Alright.
Time for the next round. Good luck, everybody. We've got a prize on the wheel this time, Charlie. Tell us about it.
Oh, Canada. Get ready for an all-expense-paid winter vacation to Ottawa, the lovely and historic Canadian capital, to enjoy the annual Winterlude Festival, a $4,550 value.
Let's see what our category is this time. Things.
Things. All right.
Okay, start things off. You get us going, player one.
I'm ready. Let's play. I forgot that I was still in the lead. Oh! $1,000. S!
Just the one S.
There's one S and it is worth $5,000. Could we get it again? No, we're gonna get
$600.
R. Aw, disco, disco.
Not a single R.
Darn it.
Player two, you're up.
I'll spin.
$150.
I'd like an L, please, Vanna.
Disco, disco!
There are no L's. Sorry. Player three, on to you.
I'd like to spin the wheel, please. Let's go. Let's get some money here.
$600.
I'd like an N, please.
We have two N's.
Yep.
Can I buy a vowel, please? I'm gonna go for an A, please.
There is one. Yes, one A.
I'd like to buy another vowel. Oh.
Disco, disco.
Player one, good luck.
I'll spin.
$400.
T.
One T, show us.
I will buy a vowel. E.
Yes, there's an E. In fact, there are two of them.
All right, I'll spin. $800. V.
One V.
Okay. Oh, I got it. All right. G.
Yes, a solitary.
You know what? I'm not gonna risk spinning one more time. I'm gonna solve. Vintage wines. Yes.
You did it! Fantastic. Let's see how everybody's doing after this round. Player one, what can I say?
$20,450. All right.
Player two goes first.
Okay, here I go. I'll spin the wheel.
Come on! Come on! $300.
How about L?
Yes, we have one L.
I'll spin.
$600.
I hope there are some S's.
One S.
I'll buy a vowel, Vanna. An A?
Just one A.
I'd like to buy another vowel, please. I'd like an O.
Disco! Disco!
Sorry. Player three, on to you.
Let's give this a spin.
$300.
Is there an N, Vanna?
We have two N's.
I'm gonna buy a.
Oh, ball. I know it.
E.
Three E's.
I'd like to buy another vowel. U.
Uh-huh. Two U's.
I'd like to spin, please.
$150.
I'll take an R, please.
There's two.
We have two R's.
I'm gonna buy a vowel. I'll take an I, please.
Just the one I. Yes. And now you're out of vowels.
Let's give this a spin.
$300.
I'd like to see a T.
Disco, disco!
Not a single T. Player one, good luck. $300.
Let's go with H.
One H in this puzzle. $500.
C.
One C. Where is it?
Right there, Vanna. Oh, phew! Lucky break there. F.
One F.
We'll take a chance. Why not? And I escaped again. B. Lawrence Fishburne.
Yes, there's one B. Round, let's check out our cash totals so far.
See, you've played our game before, player one. Ready for the next puzzle? Here goes. This time, the category is... person. Player three, you start us off this time.
Okay, here I go. I'll spin, Vanna.
$400.
L.
Yes, we have one L.
I think I'll buy a vowel here, Vanna. I'd like an A.
Disco!
Sorry.
Oh, man.
Serves you right, bonehead!
Good luck.
Alright, I'll spin. 700.
$700.
R.
Good, there are three R's here.
Alright. Yippee-ki-yay, booyah!
$900.
Let's choose the F.
Two F's.
All right. Ah! Oh!
Oh no! What a shame.
Beak-a-roopa.
We're running a bit of time here. I'm going to have to give the wheel a final spin.
$600 a piece, not bad.
$600. S. One S. You're up, player three.
Vanna, I'll try an N.
A single N up there. Player one, over to you.
Let's have a T.
One T, show us.
First girlfriend. I should also let everybody out there in the YouTube world know that I have a girlfriend. Myself.
Alright, there you go.
And I will say this right now to everybody in the world that I love her more than life itself.
Let's check
and she
out
knows
what
that.
The players are doing after this round. You're hot today, player one. Boy, what a game. Congratulations to all our players, but going to the bonus round is player one. It's the bonus round. Start by picking one of these cards, and we'll see if we can't add to your total.
All right. We'll take the first E.
This round, our category is people.
We're going to try to solve people.
N and E are where you see them. Now please pick three more consonants and a vowel.
Okay. Let's go with a B. Let's go with a D. A Y and an A.
Bonus round puzzle.
Ooh. Okay. I'm pretty sure the first word is big. But what's going to be the second word? Big kids?
Yes.
Oh, wow. I got it. Wow. What did I get this game?
Yo, check it out.
All right.
You just won a chance to skateboard across the Great Wall of China. You'll be the coolest dude in the People's Republic as you shred your way through five different time zones and 360 kickflip your way into history. We'll also throw in first-class airfare and $25,000 pocket change. The value of this totally sweet prize package is $32,000. Awesome!
Congratulations!
$54,450!
Up a big total today.
Hello, Johnny O'Donnell here. Let's just set things up.
That's $887,695.
See you again. Bye-bye.
Closer and closer to that million, I can smell it.